Hey, yeah, this is Raisin Raccoon, and welcome back to Let's Play Backyard Baseball. We last left off, what were you doing, actually? Oh, shit, the lag, of course! And let's play ball. And we were with Tony. Alright, so we got the Undergrounder, which is a pretty good power-up, not too bad. Like I said before, it's not really necessary, though. Definitely not necessary. I mean, pretty much this entire game is just power, win. See, look. Straight up home run, right? Or a double-double. I could live with a double-double. Alright, double-double. Just barely, and it glitches out. That's just great. That's perfect. So, what's up, guys? Actually, I've been... Alright, hurry up, let's go. Alright, actually, recently, I've noticed the past, like, month has gone by. I haven't really uploaded a video, as you guys already could tell. Except for, like, you know, maybe a week or a week and a half or something like that. I've noticed I've gotten over 1,000 views. Total view. Like, yeah, over 1,000 views in total. And that is just... Oh, I should let that one go. That's just amazing, like, to me. I can't thank you guys enough for watching... you know, the new channel. It's really awesome. Alright, let's go, go, go. And I've got a total of 5 subscribers. Not a lot, but still, hey, man, I like it. You know, I appreciate it. I appreciate everyone who watches, and... Well, that's a big shout out to everyone. Alright, secret weapons up to bat. Gonna kick some butt. Oh my god, and the nostalgia comments. Yeah, everyone loves this game. Oh, and that's not what Pablo should be doing. Well, at least they're, you know, super fast. Pablo, get to the border, quick. Or, border patrol's on your ass. Alright, Pete Wheeler, dude. Bases are loaded. Gonna kick some butt. Also, the MLB, you know, if I already mentioned that, the MLB started up again. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, dude, I think we can actually do it. These guys are fast as fuck. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, Pablo. Oh shit, help. Go, go, go. Make it, Pablo. Oh my god. Dude, do I dare double dare? Nah, fuck that. Alright, let's go. Should I? No. Alright. Enough. Enough. So how have you been, guys? Actually, you guys... I have no idea who's watching this, so you guys can't really... I can't really speak to all of you. What else has gone on this week? Next week, actually in like 2 days, actually one, since it's... Oh, what the fuck? Get back! Oh, no! Oh my god, oh my god. Don't run. Run, run, run. Oh my god. Alright. Good thing they're slow as hell. Injustice is coming out in like a day. That's really fun. I got a lot of friends that are into the DC comics. And I can't wait for that to come out. It's really interesting, actually. Like, I don't know if I have any DC fans out there in the audience, but you know, it's like Superman comes out, kills the opening cinematic. It seems like he kills Joker, like literally rips his heart out in fatality or something like that. I mean, it is from the creators from Mortal Kombat, so I wouldn't be surprised. But it's rated teen, which is kind of interesting, but not too interesting. Ah, and they got it. Run, Pablo. Oh shit. No, he's faster. How the fuck? Oh my god, I got too greedy. Well, I mean, you know, I hope they don't come back. I mean, these guys are like, whoosh. The Hornets. They're gonna kick my ass. Actually, I better shut up because I think prior video or videos, I was playing this garbage game. Well, not, oh my god. Well, yeah, garbage. Well, not the entire game. But, like, I think it was on where we lost against the monsters. They just came back out of nowhere, and then a lot of fuck shit happened. Alright, Herrera. The corkscrew. Wow, that drink. No! See, that's so bull. Ball one? Come on, dude. I had it in the little square. Turn on the heat. You know what's good with the heat? Some fire. Damn. You know, if she actually hit that shit, I feel as though, like, that thing's gonna reach, like, a million meters or something. Nah. Alright, come on. Let's go, Gooch. Oh, that's right, the magical escape button. Alright, Pablo's cursing back there. What the? What? Wow. Potty mouth Pablo can't catch a friggin' and oh my. My team. Okay, what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. I really gotta watch all this. Come on. It's pointless. It accomplishes nothing. I hope so. Can you get 21 points, kid? Alright, eventually this girl's gonna start complaining that I'm not feeding her and I'm treating her as a slave because the pictures, if you haven't already seen, or if I haven't already showed you, their juice meter, once they go down, they start begging for mercy, and then, you know, everything you throw becomes like balls, and then it's balls to the wall. And everything sucks. Just give them more juice whenever the hell you can, because, man, fuck you, I'm gonna throw a slow ball. And I'm gonna catch it. Yeah! I'm just playing it safe. That third place guy, or third plate guy, isn't moving anywhere. No corkscrew heat. Alright, she's good with the heat, even though it drains the hell out of her. That's a ball. Oh, or not. Yeah, but I can't wait for Injustice. I'm a big DC fan, you know. I mean, to my extent. Not too much on Marvel, though. I used to be a Marvel fan, but I just, like, I never got into the lore. It was just like, oh man, Spider-Man's cool, Hulk's cool. Oh, we did it, we won! Never got into the lore, though. But then I started reading DC, and I'm like, wow, this is actually interesting. Dude, we won. Super duper Hornets are no more. Alright. Oh, wow, what a great game that was. And that, and, what are those? home runs. I don't know. All right, we're winning. What is that? Let's print out our scores. Put it on the walls. Oh my god. The Yellow Sox. Better rename myself the New York Rockets. No, they're the Crazy Sox. They don't count. I should have showed the grounder just one last time. Hopefully I get it again. Alright. Good way to start it. Good way to start it. Let's go for two. Let's go for two. Let's go, let's go. Ah, yeah. Made it for two. Hell yeah, he's pretty fast. He's running from the all these white people. That's not a good example, but... Alright, ball one. Not too bad. Alright, I hit it at power. Let's see if the computers figure it out. I'm gonna go for a bunt. I'm gonna go for a bunt. Yeah, yeah. Wow, that wasn't actually a bad play. Oh, shit. Yeah, not a bad play. Wow. I thought I was gonna screw up. I was ready to you know, admit that I fucked up, but I guess that worked in my favor. Alright, let's go. Come on, Betty Crocker. You can do better than that. Oh, man. What the hell? Oh, also another gaming note. Poker Night in the Inventory 2 is coming out. That's probably going to get me back into Steam, which is kind of sad. A $5 poker game where you can't even like play against real people online comes back, and then I'm on it. Instead of like oh shit. Made it, cause Pete is super fast. He can't dance, but what he lacks in footwork, he gains in footwork. But yeah, Poker Night at the Inventory 2 is gonna be awesome. It's got Samson from Venture Brothers, which is really weird. But I kind of figured out Adult Swim would eventually endorse their own shit onto Steam somehow in the future. Wow, dumb bitch. It's got Sam, with Sam's hat as a promotional item, which is kind of stupid though, because Sam's hat isn't like the hat they were gonna do for the one in TF2, where it's pretty much Sam's head on top of like your head. It's really weird. I mean, it should have been like that, but I guess they were smart or dumb. I don't know, but I'm definitely pre-ordering it, putting on my TF2 guys, and it's gonna be just super awesome. Can't wait. And then GLaDOS makes an appearance as well as the card dealer, so that's pretty awesome too. Definitely recommend it. Actually, I recommend the first one. The first one, I feel, was pretty awesome. Kinda wish they stuck to the whole, like, you know, cast. A TF2 person, you know, bring in the other guy, Tycho's double, I don't know what his name is. Okay, well, I'm having so much fun talking about all this shit that I forgot the video was ending. Alright, well, tune in for the next part, guys. This is Raisin Raccoon, signing out. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and yeah, peace.